ATL. I wanted to get out of the goddamn sewer.
Why are you looking away?
In case you're, you know, being followed.
This isn't a goddamn spy movie, Carlos. Can you turn around? What do you got for me?
Nothing.
Are you shitting me?
Listen, I tried everything I could. What was I supposed to do?
Try harder.
After that shit you pulled with Donnie, the Brotherhood are keeping a tight lid on what they got cooking. I've heard one guy mention a shipment, but beyond that, it looks like we're back to square one.
Which is?
We know they like trucks and tattoos.
You were on my short list, and you giving me tattoos and trucks?
And the shipment.
Which you know nothing about. Carlos, I like you. I do. But you got a lot to learn about being a lieutenant.
I wish I had more to give you.
Believe me, so do I. But fuck it, we'll figure out something.
What is it?
I think I got an idea. Marrows ain't got a lot of canvas left. I'm gonna splatter paint all over me. Carlos, don't worry. I'm gonna make a banger out of you if it kills me. Heading over to the nuke plant. I don't think the cops are gonna be too happy about it, so I need you to be ready to pull me out when I give you the call.
No problem, boss. I'll get to a helicopter.
I got what I came for. I need to get picked up.
I'm on my way.
This is my time, bitch!
Almost to the new plan.
Who's your new friend?
You think I know how to fly a helicopter? I had to pull a gun on the pilot to get him to fly here.
Getaway plan, Carlos. We jack a car and get the hell out of here.
Bro, you are gonna look like a bad motherfucker.
That's good, because I was beginning to think I looked like an investment banker.
I'm glad you two are having fun, because God forbid we do something about the Saints.
I'm gonna take care of them, babe.
Sure you are.
You think I'm afraid?
No, she doesn't, Marrow. Now can you stay cool? I'm almost done.
I think you should stick to tattooing and drop the guitar.
Whatever. The feed dogs fucking rock.
Baby?